Oh, this is Briar. Hello, sweetheart. Her ID number at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A5107740. She is a little black and white female terrier, about 10 months old. She's just a puppy. Came in as a stray on September 5th out of El Monte and weighs about 10 pounds. And if this is your girl, if you recognize her, you better come get her. She's awfully cute. I mean, she really is a doll. She's very, very nervous here, nervous and scared, but, you know, she's a puppy. She's a little tiny, tiny girl. Tell us about her.
You know what? She has kennel mate. She's got her kennel mate. Yeah. She just got a little trim on her patio.
Yeah.
And she's very good.
Good.
She just sat there and just let it happen. It was fine being there. She will walk down on the ground,
yeah,
but she kind of likes to lead the way right now, which is the exit direction.
Right.
But she's just so scared of all the noises that then she freezes with the banging and clanging.
Yeah. But she's not reacting with any aggression or anything like
no
that.
No aggression
just,
whatsoever.
She's just really scared.
I think
scared.
She, as soon as she's out and away from all of this, you'll see the puppy come back.
Yeah, the puppy's there. And, well, all this tent is billowing in the breeze, and everything scares her. She's just, it's just a scary place. You can't blame her. And she's been here quite a few days now. She's been here too long. Well, she's a stray, so they had to hold her for her owner to find for a few days. So she's ready now. She's already chipped. She's ready to find a new home.
Yeah, she will. Yeah, she'll come alive.
Huh?
She'll come alive.
Yeah, oh, she will.
Yeah.
She's a puppy. She's, you know, she's going to adapt and she's going to find her bearings and be just swell. And she's also cute as a button.
Oh, yeah.
You are a doll. This is Briar. Please come down and get her out of here. She's a puppy lost in this place. Down at the Baldwin Park Shelter. Bye, Briar.